There's a man who leads a life of danger. To everyone he meets, he stays a stranger. With every move he makes, another chance he takes. Odds are he won't live to see tomorrow. Secret agent man, secret agent man. They've given you a number and taken away your name.
Okay, so when last we left off, we were about to do something. What were we about to do?
I don't actually remember.
Okay, we can't remember what we were about to do. We're sure it was important and of the utmost importance to national security or some such.
Okay. Alright, so we're going to do the Investigate Warehouse District Data Trail.
Okay.
And so, we've got all the intel, so...
I really do not remember a whole lot of stuff from the Taipei section of the game.
This is actually where we meet G22.
Oh, okay.
So, yeah.
I did Russia first, so I think I met them on the boat.
Yeah.
It was kind of a...
That whole...
It was an antagonistic introduction, shall we say.
The whole boat mission, which we'll get to, of course.
Oop, okay, whoop, flying Thornton.
He says something about G22.
Yeah, I had what's G22 doing here, basically, by the time I showed up. Oh, and we're just going to start killing his dudes. Yeah, we're going to make a great impression.
He doesn't actually care, amusingly enough.
Oh, well. I would not do that. Or you could do that. Just do whatever you want.
Well, I mean, you have to.
Okay, I suppose.
Over here.
Now, that I actually found kind of refreshing. It's not, you know, do this boring hacking minigame to shut down the cameras, just pull the damn switch and kill the power.
Yeah.
Just cut right to the point.
I mean, unless, of course, you're using a computer to do it, in which case you have to hack the computer. Just all in all, the minigames in this game worked really well.
I long for the day when we can figure out how to keep weapons from levitating on people's backs.
Cross over behind that gentleman.
Ooh, okay, well...
Well, they're peripheral. To be fair,
They're wearing a series of goggles that... First of all, look kind of silly. Probably restrict their peripheral vision quite a bit.
Okay, so we're network hub, yada yada. Okay, don't have that.
Yeah, like I was gonna say, is there an opening in that window, or are you about to shoot through glass?
I mean, either way, we can't charge up a critical hit.
Oh, too far.
At this range.
Okay.
With this many points in pistol.
Yeah.
But we will be able to eventually.
Signal's not getting through. Must be a jammer somewhere. I'll have to bypass it.
Now, technically speaking, you can call it good now.
Hmm.
But there's an advantage to carefully making sure you get all of the bugs in place that we'll see.
Oop, camera. Yeah.
Just waiting for him to cross.
Can you hit that guy up there now? Or is he still too far?
Well, I can with some subsonic rounds.
Yeah, it's up to you. You only got 12 of those things left.
As long as I just make sure I wait until he stops moving so I'm not wasting any.
Hmm.
In this room, you want to do your best to get rid of all of the people first. Oh, crap.
I'm not quite sure who saw you there.
Oh, it's because I was aiming.
Oh.
But there are two guys there. But the gun cameras, like the automated turrets, will spot you unless you blow them up before you get up there.
And blowing them up creates noise.
And that bothers
right.
the guards. Okay, that guy is going to die now.
Whack. Oh, his friend noticed.
So I'm pretty sure they don't know where I am. They just
no,
know.
They're on alert, but they're not like, he's over there.
I don't even think there's glass in this window.
I really can't tell.
Come on. No, no. Yeah, you better check his pulse.
Well, even though the game doesn't really, you know, indicate this, I'm reasonably sure there would be a significant hole in his face. At that point, checking for a pulse is kind of... it's more of a courtesy than anything.
Yeah.
Like, hey, I tried, but you were dead.
See, yeah, there's definitely glass in this one.
Okay, yeah. There is... isn't there really only the one dude left?
Yes, I'm just trying to get up to him without accidentally getting spotted by the gun by the auto turrets.
Okay.
Or the cameras, because that'll set off an alarm too.
Right.
Bounce.
I think he might still be too far away for the critical to start building on that pistol. This dude just does not want to get shot in the head, does he?
No. Aww.
Oh. Yeah, just punch him. Oh.
What? Okay.
Okay, what the hell just happened?
Flashbang.
From where? Did a few more dudes show up?
Yes.
Okay, I'm like, can these turrets
the
launch?
Alarm went off.
Okay, I'm like, I thought the turrets suddenly gained the magical ability to launch flashbangs.
That would be scary, actually.
Turrets OP. Nerf. It seems that the one advantage is that enemies are often plagued with the same crippling inaccuracy that you have.
Yeah.
Wow, okay.
I was kind of wondering if they still knew where I were.
Apparently they do.
What am I doing?
Oh.
Hey, bastard, come on. That doesn't count.
Alrighty.
So. Normally you can't do that without setting off an alarm, but since there's already
the alarm is already on. Jeez, Thornton.
Okay, where are you? I'm pretty sure there's at least one more server in here to bug, but if I just run around and there aren't any...
It's not... They all appear to have the same basic model.
But only a couple of them have, like, the light is on.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Oh, there's a DE7. And there's the other one. All right, dossier
cool.
Info on Sys. That I did not know was there. Oh, yeah.
Sys, we have not met yet. We will later.
No alarms.
Must but there are the still gun cameras up, yes?
Yes, there
okay.
are. Though I believe... What is that? Oh, it looks like it's like a server that fell over.
Okay. Clearly that is the one that we need to bug, so get in there and do it.
Oh, I guess shooting those things sets off an alarm.
I was about to say, you did that last time.
I thought
that's
it was
what started this mess.
I thought it was something else.
No, no. Looking at your assault rifle there more closely, I really don't think that having the optic part that is facing your eye glow red will really help you very much.
Yes, well, I mean, to be fair, it's looking right into the hollow. As we've mentioned before, it's looking directly into the hollow.
Oh, yeah.
Anyway,
so. Yeah, the...
There appears to be... Oh, yes, that's for reinforcements to come in.
Mm.
That's actually tripped me up before, where it's like...
Okay. Just melee him. Or... Oh, you lucky bastard.
I knew he would turn around.
Of course you did.
Yeah. Where are you? Now, I'm pretty sure there are four.
Mm-hmm.
And, but, however, you'll note a bug. Later on in... Yes, it says bugged all six servers.
Hmm.
So it would appear that originally there were going to be six, and then they decided to do four, but forgot to update both that and the actual recorded dialogue.
Yeah.
It's important to note.
And, well, I think you only need three if you get all four / six... You can actually,
Well, you'll see.
Yeah, we'll get there.
Dossier informs Scarlet Lake.
That's useful.
What was that lying around here for?
I have absolutely... Oh, wait, no, I can understand why it might be.
But it doesn't make sense, at least at the moment.
There's going to be a lot of this. We can't talk about that yet. And while we're never super averse to spoilers, it's more just a matter of addressing things as they come up.
Yeah, and when it comes down to it, like, we could try to explain the entire plot of this game to you right now, but it would be difficult and it would take a long time.
Yep.